Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Jason, and today I've got something a little different for you guys. As much as we like our RC cars, we also like the full-size trucks, especially Wyatt's 1987 Chevrolet K10. And many of you guys know, a few weeks ago, he blew a head gasket in his truck, and he's been working extremely hard to get it put back together and running again. So he's got the new head gaskets installed, and this video here is his first time trying to start it and run it after the head gasket replacement.
It was close. There you go.
Here he's got it running, so it started up without too much trouble. We're gonna let it warm up, make sure everything's good for a few minutes, and then we will take it out for a little test thing. So stay tuned.
sounds good.